unbelievable flow of resources coming our way. And here's the key, to deserve it, not to give. You can't walk out to the field and say to the field, that's not right.
Come talk to us about our new low rates, EBA, and all these options.
Here's what the field says. Here's what the advantage says. Who is this clown that brings me his need, that brings me no seed? So jot that down. Take your seed to the marketplace, not your need. Don't disclose your need to the marketplace, only your goodness. We'll talk about that a little later. If the marketplace is not interested in your need, but they are interested in your seed, they're interested in your willingness to work, they're interested in your discipline, they're interested in your eagerness, they're interested in your vitality, and your work ethic. That's what service to many leads to greatness. Service to many leads to greatness. Some say, well, I'm optimistic, that's okay. Self-care has its own reward, but it's very limited. They said, I can't be doing my own problem. I got the problems of my own. That's okay. Self-defense is okay. Self-defense is okay, but it has a very limited reward. If you wish to change that into abundance, charity, uniqueness, everything that helps all other people, help finances for someone else, not just for yourself, but for someone else. And in that kind of service, you now begin to how can I be rude with all these enemies? How can I manage a lot of people?
Just awesome.
And after his divorce, he comes to me and says, you know, it's over. But he says, you know, something strange. He said, I found the book on the library that would save my marriage if I hadn't read it. By the way, having patience with the seasons takes time to develop the plan. You can't plant a seed, get around it a few days saying, where is it? And you can't read it. Now, it said the number is about 3,000. So, pretty good first day. 3,000. I've had some, I never had 3,000. But anyway, 3,000 were believers. He could have looking for the believers out of his multitude. And that's about as close as we can come to understanding the mystery. Some believe, and some mock, and some laugh, and some reflect, some don't know what's going on. You just have to leave it that way. Why? That's the way it's going to be.